Good afternoon, Greg Schaap from the Live Doppler 15 Weather Center. We are going to look for clear skies, and that sunshine is going to be here with us throughout the day into tonight, into tomorrow as well. A weather system does come in tomorrow. That's going to take our temperatures down for the weekend, but is still going to remain dry. So if you didn't get any rain, you're going to have to wait a long time for that. Temperatures today up to 80 degrees. Good news is humidity is down, and we'll see our overnight lows in the upper 50s. Mid-80s tomorrow, but humidity will be down there as well, so not too bad. Mid-70s on Saturday, lower 70s on Sunday, and it looks like that heat and humidity slowly going to build. By the middle of next week, we could be back into the 90s.